We had these twin sleigh beds and decided that they would make great benches. So my husband took on the project and he cut the footboards in half, attached them to the headboard. Then he made a box for the seat at about 18 inches. He added slats. They're not attached yet, but I'm going to upholster this bench. I can't wait to see how it turns out.